Delta Dental of Arizona is an insurance company that provides dental insurance benefits to employer groups and about 1.1 million people across the state of Arizona. We're very focused on delivering a high quality product at a very affordable and attractive rate to people that need dental insurance to take care of their health.
I think the thing that's important for people to understand about Delta Dental is we are here for our subscribers and the people that actually interact with us across the state. From Delta Dental's perspective, it is about being local.
We have an award-winning customer service team located right here in this building that actually takes care of our customer. That's something that's unique to many other organizations, and it's something that's also important because we're keeping jobs right here in Arizona.
You know, being a community citizen and a community organization, it means a lot to the employers that we work with when we actually administer and sell our dental products.
A big donation from dental benefits carrier Delta Dental today is so important.
So we're sending about 1,200 toothbrushes and about 3,000 tubes of toothpaste. Just the basic essentials are always really hard to come by after a disaster like this.
One of our key core values is a focus on community benefit and social responsibility, and we live that every day. We take most of the profits generated by Delta Dental of Arizona and redeploy that back into the communities across the entire state of Arizona to help people who can't afford dental benefits on their own. We do that with grants for dental clinics. We do that through education programs. We help schools. We help other clinics in every corner of the state. We recently gave $1 million to the St. Vincent de Paul Dental Clinic.
Delta Dental employees take a lot of pride in making a difference throughout the state of Arizona. It's something that we all really are passionate about.
We've got about 100 employees in this organization, many of whom either give of their own money and resources, their time. We actually let people take time off, and we pay them to go do those kinds of volunteer activities. Demand for philanthropic funding far, far outweighs supply. It's critical that we as business leaders, as CEOs, and as businesses here in Phoenix step up to the plate and do the right thing, and we try to do that every day.